If a Microsoft Office program or application isn't working properly, such as Word or Excel, here's what you can do when restarting them doesn't fix the problem. Repair Office from the Control Panel. Right-click on the Start button and select Apps and Features. Select the Microsoft Office product that you want to repair, and then select Modify.
And follow the steps.
Use the Easy Fix tool to completely uninstall Microsoft Office. Click on the link for the tool download, which is provided in the description, to uninstall Office. When ready, run the Easy Fix tool. The wizard for the uninstallation process will launch, so just select Next and follow the prompts. After the uninstallation successful screen appears, restart your computer for the changes to take effect, and then reinstall Office. To reinstall Microsoft Office, look in the video description for the link of the version you want to install. Remember, whenever you need help or have questions, you can always reach out to us through social media on Facebook or Twitter, or join in a chat on the Dell Community Forum. Be sure to check out our other videos on this channel, and if you like this video, give it a like, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching!